things are right, and it's just listening that love hurts. But it also makes you happy.